A fire destroyed this home in San Carlos overnight. Firefighters say it started in a garage just about 10 p.m. and then spread through the attic to the rest of the house. It took crews about 2 hours to put it out. This home was on Forestall Road. Nobody was hurt, but the fire forced two people out of the home. The Red Cross is now helping them. The cause of the fire is under investigation.